Nine panda siblings make their Chinese television debut. The brothers and sisters were all born in 2014 at the Chengdu Giant Panda Breeding Research Center in the Sichuan province. With three sets of twins and three single births, the lot is especially impressive for a species that is notoriously difficult to breed. While mom is busy feeding and cleaning the cubs one at a time, caretakers say some of these guys are getting themselves into a bit of trouble.
Normally, it's the big ones bullying the small ones, but sometimes after the big ones bully the little ones will come together and help the underdog.
The cubs' public appearance coincides with China's 65th National Day.